The Migrate an ASP.NET web application to Azure with Visual Studio Learning Path has the information you need to help you migrate your .NET Framework web app to Azure. First, you'll learn how to use the Configuration Builder class to dynamically configure an ASP.NET web app to retrieve secrets, like connection strings, from an Azure Key Vault. Next, you'll implement logging in your ASP.NET app. This logging information can help you debug production problems, track usage, and identify security threats. Finally, we'll take a look at how to improve the scalability of your application using Azure Cache for Redis. Redis is a highly optimized caching service designed for storing key value pairs so you can have better performance with your app's session data. At the end of this learning path, you'll have the information you need to use Visual Studio to help migrate your ASP.NET application to Microsoft Azure and the cloud.